as we all stand as we are able for our final worship song, which is about what we've been talking about today, how sometimes the grass seems greener on the other side and we can have feelings of jealousy for what other people have or who they are. It reminds us that if we ask God to grant us the grace to accept who we are, who God has designed, we can be at peace with ourselves and with others and have that closer relationship with God. So would you please join us in Sam's song?
Grass is always greener on the other side. Search is never over in the pastures of my mind. Is the meaning of happiness drowning in smiles or that dreadful world I left behind? Oh Lord, grant me the grace to accept who I am that you have designed. And I know there's a plan that you have up your sleeve. Rabbi, teach me the faith to believe. It's the only way my life will ever make sense to me. I can never measure as better things are all around. I'd be bitter and chained to the beauty I'd never found. But the strength of my Lord's love, it shatters the scale, and its depth gives a new peak to climb. And it grants me the grace to accept who I am, who I am that you have designed. And I know there's a plan that you have up your sleeve. Rabbi, teach me the faith to believe. It's the only way my life will ever make sense to me. Thank you.